honor and faith to you, my friend. We are nearly ready to depart. My Lord Varen requested that Tharn and Snow Lily join us, for safety's sake. Though I have seen fewer places as tranquil as the Valley of Blades. An old friend, Kasura, dwells there. Before I was captured, I placed an enchanted ring in her keeping. The ring...
I'll open a portal to hasten your journey.
You smell the scent of burning embers in the air? Oh, we may be in for a treat if Kasura is teaching the firewalk. The Abbey is just down the path. What is this? The Abbey burns! Quickly! We must find Kasura!
So much destruction. What could have done this?
I'm afraid I've seen this before. Keep an eye skyward, Titanborn.
I fear the worst.
Kasura!
Sai-Sahan! Intruders! Cultists! They attacked me.
Kasura!
So many
are you injured? The Abbey is in ruins, Kasura. How could they?
Gigantic beast. Like nothing I've ever seen. Cultists. They're opening rift to oblivion.
Save your strength, Kasura. We will make them pay. I promise you.
What do you think? Trap?
It's only a trap if you don't know about it. I assume everything is a trap, therefore...
In the name of Molag Bal, come forth and destroy his enemies! Heed me, Daedric minions, and obey!
Of oblivion.
Come forth and feast.
Sai, Titan returns.
Ah, Sai-Sahan and company at last. My pet has been waiting for you. How many more of your friends must die, Sai-Sahan? Where is the Amulet of Kings?
Well fought. Sai-Sahan travels with worthy companions. My injuries are not serious. What are a few more scars to an old warrior? Scars have the virtue of reminding us that our past is real. My students, and my home, have not fared half so well. They did not find the Ring of Stendarr's mercy, but now that the King of Worms knows you are here, it is only a matter of time before he launches another attack. Indeed. Follow me. The hidden entrance will not be obvious.
Why would a crypt need a secret entrance?
It's a wonder there's an unplundered crypt in all of Skyrim. You Nords could learn a thing or two from the builders of Hammerfell.
Perhaps Hammerfell could also teach Nibene the virtue of good manners.
Here we are. Watch your step as you descend.
Tread lightly. Few living have been permitted to walk among these honored dead. The Vard Hunding, son of Frandard Oakman in Helan. Father's greatest work, the Book of Circles.
The ring is yours. Guard it well. Thank you. But I cannot leave the Valley of Blades.
I knew you would lead me to the ring eventually. Give it to me.
Your presence defiles this place, Minamarco.
Give me the ring, and I might spare your pathetic lives.
We struck down your Titan, and we'll strike you down soon enough.
Titan is a prelude of what's to come if you continue to defy me.
Defy you? Your delusions of godhood are laughable, you ignominious corpse herder.
Very well, then. I'll simply take the ring from your corpses.
Blasphemy! How dare you raise the honor dead to fight your battle!
Thank you.
guard the ring with your life.
I will avenge Mana Marco's blasphemy!
The ring is ours for the time being. Guard it well. You must return to the Harbridge and give it to Lord Varen. It will remain safe in his keeping until it is time to travel to Sancretor. Lord Varen has been observing our progress.
The damage is great. But if you had not arrived when you did, there would be nothing left to rebuild.
In my mind's eye, I witnessed your battle with the Worm Cult and with the undead Ansei abominations. I witnessed the Titan's assault and sensed the deaths of many innocents. It is a great and terrible loss. Sizehan and the others will need time to aid Kasuna. I will contact you when they return and we will begin the journey to Sancretor.
You're a fan of poetry, aren't you? How is this then? As I was going out one day, my head fell off and rolled away. But when I saw that it was gone, I picked it up and put it on. Rather like that one.
to reclaim the Amulet of Kings.
Yeah!